What people are saying about Iran coming to the negotiating table because of sanctions is a lie. Iran hasn't come to the table because of any such pressures. Iran did so because it was logical. We are negotiating to bring peace and stability to the region and to the world. If sanctions, as Western nations claim, forced the Iranian nation to surrender, then why are these countries not continuing them? Why have they come to the negotiating table to lift the sanctions? Stop lying.